We as Muslims must stand on what Allah has ordered. If we look at the LGBTQXYZ agenda, we as Muslims cannot support this, not to make alliances. Even if they don't support our causes, we don't need them, we need Allah. Know this, that the wife of Lut, alayhi salatu salam, the Prophet Lot, alayhi salam, his wife was called a kafira in the Quran for her support of the LGBTQ people in the time of Qawm Lut. She didn't practice that action, but she supported those people. She's called a kafira in the Quran.
فَنَجَّيْنَاهُ وَأَهْلَهُ أَجْمَعِينَ إِلَّا عَجُوزًا فِي الْغَابِرِينَ.